In this video, I'll demonstrate how to preserve deaf net names when reading a deaf file into DesignRev. The default settings in DesignRev do not preserve net names or any other properties. In this example, I can open a deaf file, zoom in to one of the nets and select it, and look at the object properties. Here you can see that there are no properties at all on this object. I can enable the net property reading by going back to the Open Database dialog and setting the Annotate Nets option. Here I can specify the keyword property followed by the property name I want assigned to the net names. After importing the def with these new options, I can zoom back into a net and select it, and you can actually see that this does have a net property on it. And if you look at the properties dialog, you can see that its name is net name. If you think these options are something you'll always want set, we can make them default by setting an environment variable before starting DesignRev. Here I'm specifying the MGC Calibre DBRead options variable on the command line, and I'm setting its value equal to annotate nets, and then again this property net name keyword that I added in the Open Database dialog. Now when I select File, Open Database, you can see the options are already set to annotate net's property net name. I'll open up the design one more time to show the net properties. And there they are. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.